my feeling is that you don't agree with it.
I have been completely transparent from the days before you hired me that I am against keeping information from people that they want to hear. So if that's what we're talking about,
absolutely. It doesn't matter. Your opinion, you can do that in your personal time, but when you, that's not the representation that Susan wants you to portray of our organization.
Susan wants to portray that we do keep information from people that they're trying to hear? Is that what I'm hearing?
She doesn't want you to portray that it's crap.